Greetings everyone, and welcome to another ASMR Gaming Fortnite video. So, today I'm playing the 20v20 mode again, but this time with subscribers. We have Void Gamer, Adrian with us, and Crucifer. So, hopefully, we have a good game here. I'm gonna be jumping out here and going to Pleasant Park. Looks like other members from our team are going somewhere else, so that does not bode well. Hopefully no other teams go to Pleasant Park, because in 20v20 mode, if you go to a certain place where the majority of the other teams go, you're gonna end up dead, so... yeah. Just making sure to see how many other people are landing with us. Adrian, Void Gamer, Crucifer, they're all landing down there, so I'm gonna go to the hotel. I don't see anyone else landing over here. So this way I can grab some loot, because I don't like landing with the rest of my team. Oh, there's someone landing on the roof next door to me. I don't like landing with the rest of my team, because it'll be difficult to get some weapons, so best to land on your own. I have a blue tack, purple tack. Purple tactical. There's someone in this house over here, so I'm going to be careful. Are they still in here? I bet they are. Maybe they went over here. Oh, and we're right in the circle. Gonna break this down. Got some wood. Gonna keep my shotgun with me, and there's a chest up here, so I'm gonna grab that. Wait, come on. There we go. No. I built it the wrong way. Let's jump. Okay, there we go. Ooh, shield potion. Nice. And I'm gonna use that immediately. Yeah, I know I could find some mini shields, but I don't want to die out here alone, so I'm gonna need the shield potion to help me survive. Until I can join up with the rest of my team. Oh no, Adrian is dying. And he's dead. Ugh. Sorry, man, I couldn't go save you. Crucifer is dying as well. He has very low health. So I need to run over there to the rest of my team soon. Just gonna grab some more things here. And let's go. To run, run, run to meet up with Void Gamer. Someone's shooting at me, but I'm not even gonna bother engaging them. I'm gonna go meet up with the rest of my team. Whoever was shooting at me has terrible aim, by the way. I mean, they didn't even manage to get 1% of my shield down, so... yeah, check your aim, man. You're worse than me. And that says a lot. Oh no. Our team has only 10 people left. And Crucifer. Oh, and Void Gamer are both dying. Oh, hang in there, Void Gamer, I'm coming. No, he's dead. Now I have to go get revenge on them. On their people that got them. Gotta get revenge on those that killed them. They're all spectating me now, it seems. So they died in this house. Gonna go. You know what? I have to play this safe. I have to meet up with the rest of my team, because I don't see anyone from our team still at Pleasant Park, which is an extremely bad sign. There's only 7 people left. So this looks extremely bad. 7 people from our team, including me. I have to meet up with the rest of our team fast. Everyone got eliminated so quickly. So I have to walk all the way to Dusty Depot. Or run there, but kind of crazy how we all just died there. Probably should have stayed with everyone else. Yawn, it's so tiring to run in this game when you have to go a long distance. I wonder if anyone has done like a running challenge from one side of the map to the other side and timed it just to see how long it takes. I bet it takes like a long time to get from one side to the other, like 8 minutes or something, even more possibly. Wow, everyone's still spectating me. Thanks for spectating, guys. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just have to meet up with the rest of our team. Hopefully, they have a plan. Oh, they're starting to come over towards me on the other side of Loot Lake, so I guess I'll go meet up with them over there. There's also a few teammates down near Fatal Field, Salty Springs. I don't know what they're doing. That's something that always annoys me, is if you play with random other squads that aren't people you know, they just randomly go off and do their own thing. Like, why do you even bother playing the squad modes if you're just gonna play solo, basically? Like, whatever. Maybe I shouldn't be the one talking because I technically did that at the start of this match too, but I had the intention of teaming up with the rest of my team after I grabbed some weapons, so yeah. Kinda surprised that I haven't been shot at yet by any other squads in the area. I guess everyone's at Tilted or something. And these guys are just running away from me at this point. Like, I'm doing a full circle of Loot Lake now just to go back to where I was. Come on, guys, don't you see me running towards you? Stop, stop. We're outside the circle now, so they're gonna have to come to me soon. Running is so boring. I'm actually yawning right now because it's so boring to run this far with no action. Oh, I think there's people shooting at them over here. Yeah, one of them killed someone. Okay. Good job, good job. I see another team over there, northwest. And we still have seven people on our team, so we still have a chance. Let's go get these guys. Have my assault rifle ready, my burst. We're outside of the circle, but we should be fine for right now. Well, someone's shooting at me, I think. Yup, someone's over on this side. Gonna have to get him. Shotgun time, boys. There we go. There we go. Ooh, chug chug. Wait, is that a chug chug? Didn't know, but I have to keep. Yep, let's get this guy. Yep, that is a chug chug. Let me get that. Nice. Tactical. I'll swap that for this one. Very, very nice. Okay, everything's reloaded. Let me swap that over. Who threw some smoke grenades? Okay, they're throwing smoke grenades to confuse us. I don't even care though. This side. Okay, they're killing some more people over here. You know what? These guys are pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good. Tactical. Yep, totally gonna grab that one. Oh, I see someone on the lake. Just gonna sneak around here and stick by this group of guys here. Oh, he's coming towards us, so I'm gonna have to take this guy out. Let's go, let's go. Where is he? There he is. I'm running out of materials. Well, I have some more, but oh no, where? nervous because I knew that was my team. But then I was like, oh no, they're from the other team. So I shot them. They were actually on my team. That's a good thing friendly fire is off, because I accidentally would have shot one of my team members right there, thinking they were the enemy. So we avoided the storm, so that's great. I'm still at max shield. And let's take that, and I'm going in here. I don't think there's anyone else in this house. We should be alone in here. Let's see if we can snipe anyone from this window. Yep, there's someone running out there. Let's see if I can hit him. Let's see if I can hit him. Sniper rifle is so weird. Like, did you see that? The scope was directly on him, but if for some reason the shot went lower. Like now. Like, you always have to compensate and aim higher. Yeah, I need to practice with a sniper rifle way more. I need to get better with it. So we have 6 people left on our team. And that's kind of sad. Guy was trying to be sneaky and sneak up on us. Here's my shotgun. Where are you? Where are you? There we go. Take that and that. There we go. Nice. And I'm gonna take this. And I'm gonna go heal up. Shield potion time. Mini shields. Good thing I kept the other one. Okay, back at 50. Oh no, the storm's coming. The storm's coming. Let me reload this quickly. Let's get out of here. Let me grab this quick. Let's go. Oh no, I didn't start building earlier. So it's gonna be difficult to create a bridge to go across the lake here. Nope. Oh, there we go. Phew. Got lucky there. Well, let's just run, run, run. There seems to be 2 supply drops dropping right here in front of me. So that's nice. Ooh. Didn't build fast enough and fell into the water there. Okay, the storm's actually kind of slow, so I should be good. I don't think I'm gonna get caught in the storm. What's over here? Some bandages. Nah, I don't need them. Let's go pick up these supply drops here. Gonna build some walls. Oh, what's over there? Someone totally got killed on that mountainside. Still have some time before the storm comes, so I should be good. Let's grab everything. Not much. Just a good amount of bullets, but not much resources and stuff. Still pretty good though. I have like 500 assault rifle ammo right now. No, I'm gonna put the shotgun after assault rifle. Nope, can't go up there. Gonna have to build to get in there. Step back a bit. Okay. Ooh, someone's trying to sneak up on me. What are you guys doing? What are you even trying to do, man? Take that. There we go. All these dudes sneaking up on me. Like, come on, man. Come on. What are you trying to do? Grenade launcher. Yes. Love the grenade launcher. Well, I prefer the rocket launcher, but grenade launcher's still pretty good, and I have like 28 ammo for it, so yes. Okay, so just four people left on our team. And 10 people on the other teams, so it's kind of even right now. Just kind of, 13. Yeah, 13 other people besides me. And at least three of them are on my team, so that's pretty good, I guess. I'm just gonna be very careful here as a bush. Maybe try to snipe some people or shotgun them if they manage to go by me. Okay, they're shooting rockets from over there. And let's see if I can shoot this guy. Ooh, smart guy created a barrier immediately after he shot off some rockets. Okay, so I'm just trying to see if I can snipe anyone else. We'll stay put. Oh, look, we have two supply drops coming down here. Let me mark them. There we go. Hopefully there's good stuff in there. Let me reload my shotgun here. Oh, for a second I thought that was someone else. No, that's my teammates. Phew. Kind of scared me for a second. Okay. The storm just closed in. We have a teammate down there grabbing one of the supply drops. Oh, look. Just 10 people left. Four of us. 9 enemies now left. Wow. Could we actually win this? Okay, they hid. Hopefully they peek back up and I'll be able to shoot them. Maybe I should use a grenade launcher, not sure. Seems like one of our teammates is going to go flank. Not sure if I should follow him or go up there where the rest of them are. Here. Building some stairs so I can easily get up there if I need to. Okay, one of the guys used a launch pad to get over there, because I saw him gliding. Only 8 guys left. Oh my goodness, you know what? Well, I'm not gonna say anything, I'm not gonna jinx it, but this is pretty crazy. Our team is the only team that has a larger, oh no, wow. What was that? That was a sniper, wasn't it? How did they even notice me? I'm gonna go grab these, shield potions I saw over here. Better build some walls in case. Yup, here we go, slurp juice. Give me that slurp juice. Let me grab this. Let's get that semi-auto back. And, ooh, no, I'm getting stuck here. Kind of annoying when you get stuck between like a tree and something, like a stairway. Okay, people are shooting each other up here. Gotta catch up with the rest of my team. Just 6 guys left. Let's get up here. Where are they? Wow, look at all this loot. Beautiful. Okay, got a better assault rifle. Don't need any of those things. Yeah, I'm pretty good here. You know what? Yeah, let's get that sniper rifle instead. Okay, everything's reloaded. Oh, a scar. Okay, I'll take that. Or, I don't know. Do I even need a scar? Let me just get out of here. There's a scar over here, too. Ooh, they're shooting at me. No way, you're not gonna get me, guys. Putting up some barriers right now. Let me drink this. Can't drink anymore. Let's swap it for this car over here. Okay, there we go. Oh, I kinda wanna take the shield potions with me. Whatever. Here's some stone. Wood. I almost have max wood right now. I'm kinda scared, because there's 3 bad guys left. Enemies. Not necessarily bad guys, but I still like to call them that. I hear someone walking around in our building. Oh no, a trap. Yeah, that was pretty dumb of me. Definitely shouldn't go down there. Have to be careful now. Okay, there was a med kit upstairs. I'm gonna put that up there. Down there, I'm not sure. Ooh, campfire. Hopefully I don't get sniped from the window. for some reason. Yeah, I keep hearing someone, but I don't know if it's one of my teammates or someone else. The last three people are obviously going to try to hide until the last second, so we're going to have to go seek them out. Wait, where did the shield potion go? I don't really see any shield potions, huh? I'm just gonna start spamming these grenades. Use this right now just to get my health back up to 100. If only those mini shields were here still. I guess someone else took them. They probably needed them more than me though, so that's fine. I keep hearing people though running around like downstairs. They're probably hiding in our own building right now, just trying to wait it out until like the last few seconds and then come out and try to shoot us. This is pretty crazy though. I've never really seen the circle, like the final circle, at tilted. So it's a lot of fun when that happens. So what else do we have down here? Okay, my teammates are down there. I keep hearing running, but I can't see anyone. Come on, these guys are kind of cowards because they're just hiding, delaying the inevitable. Let's blow up down there. The circle's starting to shrink. Slowly, but it's happening. So if it comes down to it, we're just gonna have to, like, stay in the center as the storm closes in, because stuff. Oh, one guy left. One guy left. Where is he? He's over here. He's over here. Ah, good job, man. Wow, three guys from our team are the last ones to survive. That was a pretty weird and crazy match right there. I mean, almost our entire team got wiped out at the beginning, but we still managed to win, so that's pretty crazy. I wish everyone stayed to spectate that. That was pretty crazy. So yeah, thanks for watching, listening to this ASMR gaming video. Please be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and tell me if you like the 20v20 mode in Fortnite.